the future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Mac, what do you got? It's a woman! It looks like it. It's Helen! Return signal!
Tiger Woods. Yeah, that kid over there distracted me. No, no, it's okay. We may actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters!
Hey, Deacon! We're not some brothers and sisters! Am I right?
Yeah!
Somebody shut him up.
You'll never shut us up!
Thank you.
Now, where was I?
Desolate children.
You poor lost souls floating on this big pile of sheet metal.
The provider has spoken. And he told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, dry land. We have a pagan dry tactic. Sweet joy above, we are going to use a cruise village and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find the way to dry land, Deacon, and I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner. Chuck, close the gate. You mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours, the one who poked out my eye?
Look what he did to him! Look! He can't see!
Bring me the girl. Hi, Alan. Can I offer you a smoke? So... You want to play games, huh? All right, let's play. Keep an eye on her. Well, what have you got up there, boys?
We got a mentor, and he's got dirt.
Ah, dirt. See, I need to know the way to dry land. And so, the game is called The First One Who Talks Lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Well, that just made you the winner.
Tell him. Don't tell him anything.
And that guy... the loser. Drop him!
No! No!
Now, Helen, you are going to tell me how to get to dry land.
No!
You're next.
Check your protein at high speed!
Excuse me. Shoot him!
He's gone!
What do you mean, gone?
He's gone under the water!
It's the Mariner! Get ready! When you see him, shoot!
Get the girl.
Hey, cousin, the Mariner's right here. I can see this, and I have one eye.
fillet the flounder.
Woo! Yeah. Oh, Chuck, we got a runner!
Rolls down my cheek. Now someone signal my seat, please. How do you like that? Looks like all my men are dead.
Good.
Yeah? Sold your boyfriend. See that ladder? Start climbing. Whoa. I've got a brand new vision. Pilgrimage for two to dry land. Oh, it's a picture now, Helen. You and me savoring the sweet flavor of dry land. Now, why don't you show me the way? No! I don't think so!
Tanner,
come with me! Pack your bags, Helen. We've got a plane to catch.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. You!
has ended, and civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of Waterworld.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Waterworld.
Thank you, folks, so much for coming out to see our show today. You might recognize our cast from some of your favorite films and television. From Glee, Chris Dupre. From Suicide Squad, Omar Hayward. From Lucifer, Andrew DeBartolomeo. From The Walking Dead, Kurt Nelson. From Y, Stan Elton. Doing that amazing 45-foot firebird, Kyle Kolar. Coming on the boat, from Legacies, Diana Castronuovo. And from American Horror Story, Josh Ray. From Jurassic World, I'm Trevor Fish. Thank you so much for spending time with us today. We all hope you enjoy the rest of your stay here at Universal.